What's good? It's your boy Donnie and
D.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and this is different. This is a song reaction, all right? So there is no good quality of them doing this song live. They've done this song live, but there's no good quality of it, of a recording of it. I love this song so much, and I'm like, fuck it. When I do the new whole change, just like you guys seeing now, like, it's more of my reaction, and we're looking at the video together, like, down there. Then, you know, I was like, you know what? I'm going to go ahead because you guys are getting my reaction. This is kind of what I wanted, for real, for real. And I figured it was a good idea. I might as well start getting my face more and more and more out there. So, if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps your boy out a lot, and I do appreciate it, as always. But this is this is my favorite Scorpion songs. I'm not gonna lie to you. This is my favorite Scorpion song. So, Animal Magnetism. Well, we're gonna listen to the song, and I'm gonna just commentate through it for real, for real. Give me your favorite Give me your favorite Scorpion song for real, for real. I really need to get into them in the worst way possible. I really need to get into them because I feel like everything I heard from them, I like it. I like a lot of music. So let's get into the reaction. It's a 5 minute song. It's a 5 minute song. I already know the song. So if I talk a lot. I love how loud the song is. I love that, bro. Oh, that's so fire, bro. I want you. It's all I do. Like, this is fire, bruh. I'm sorry. This is fire, bruh.
I want you. It's all I do.
Yeah, isn't it?
It's all I do.
Hey, I heard this in a list, bruh. I'm like, that's fire. Come on, bring it back, bruh. Bring it back.
I
Man, I love this. Hey. Hey. When I first heard this song, my fucking mind exploded. I'm like, who is this? Who is this? Like, I lost my shit. I'm like, yo. I'm like, as soon as I change my shit, I'm reacting to this song. Man, a great song. Man, a great song. Such a great song. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Like, I'm happy that I was able to, like, change this view into, like, this. Because it's easier for now. It's easier to listen to songs like this that don't have a video, if that makes sense. That's why I'm like, I always wanted to, react to this song. But I'm like, man, I can't just have nobody just looking at a screen because that's going to be boring. So I'm like, hey, y'all might as well look at me, Dammy. Because I ain't going to lie. This song right here, I don't, like, this is one of Scorpion's top songs, bro. I heard this in the list. I think it was the top. It's on my channel. Go check out my top, I don't know what it is. I think it's either the top, it's either between either top 30 or top 50 Scorpion songs. Please go check it out. This made the list. And I see why I made the list. I feel like it should have been higher, in my opinion, because this song is amazing. But that's going to be the video. Let me know what's your favorite Scorpion songs, bro. I ain't going to lie to you, because I genuinely feel like I'm supposed to like them, because they loud. You know what I'm saying? They loud like Metallica. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, give me some songs, bro. Give me some songs to react to, because now that I have this, it's so much easier to react to every song now. When I tell you, man, I think I'm finna react to every single song ever. Oh, I think that's the goal. I mean, because it's easier like this. You guys are looking at me, paying attention to my reaction. So, I think I said, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, right? I'm sorry, I've been drinking. But yeah, man. This is a great song, man. Let me know your opinions in the comments, man. And yeah, until next time, your boy Donnie. Enter.